coming out to our last night for the moment. A big thank you from James, myself, Cindy. Our featured today is Levi Quintana. And thank you for coming out. I guess this is the last time I get to make this spiel for that. But we go straight down the list. There's no surprises. If you haven't signed up, please sign up so I'll know to call your name. If you don't sign up, I don't know what to call you. There's no restrictions as far as content and anything else. We don't time you, because I don't have a stopwatch. We've never had a stopwatch. But we do encourage the classic three pieces or 5 minutes, whichever comes first. But you'll have to use your inner clock. Trust me, if you go too long, people feel it. That being said, we have a good house tonight, so let's keep it crisp, let's keep it going. And that's it for the roof, other than heckling the performer. We frown that. This is your free space, free speech space. So, no heckling, because this is their space. And we're thankful you came here to share what you have to say, what you want to do. So this is your free speech space. All right, so I use a baseball analogy. Who's on deck? That means you're next. I'll announce that so you can mentally prepare whatever you have to do. The only one who doesn't get that courtesy is our first reader, Billy Dragon Kid. And Kurt, you are on deck.
Well, I'm so damn sad to hear that this is the last night. I barely found out about this open mic in late September, and I heard this place was jumping. I started coming here in early October, almost fucking nobody. And now that it's ending, all of a sudden everybody's here. But thank you for letting us do this. I'm just gonna run through a few pieces, then you tell me when to get the fuck off. Now, cool. Marvelous. Through the darkness and in seclusion, yo, I got your back. The monsters gotta fucking kill me if they wanna attack you. I am your protector, the one that you've summoned. I have heard your prayers as your tears, they keep on coming. Trying to hold your own, it's respectable, commendable. Everybody taking from you, let it go, just let it go. It doesn't serve the highest good within your spirit. You know, and I fucked up on that one, you know. Kick that one out. That's one of the newer ones I was trying to dig up, but I was trying to have something newer for you, for those of you who have actually heard me do this before. But I'm pretty sure those of you... I see a lot of people distracted right now.
Do one of your fast pieces.
Oh, okay, cool. Yeah. Just a quick show of hands, though. Who's actually paying attention right now?
Yeah.
Oh, okay, thank you. Fuck it, I'll just go into the fast pieces.
Yeah.
Hey, can I get some crowd participation for this first one, though?
Sure.
Thank you. All right. My distance is a brother that comes to use a man, but I says I'm a man, but a man who's a working class, so I stand the very love of anything this world is ever free. Can't unlock your own mind? I don't know if anybody else has got the key. I've read all over the world, this is the same old song. Everybody's trying to survive, let their lives stay strong. Why have my body so loud, all those who's going to struggle, never fight, care. You're all hope for progress, and so far beyond unfair. So listen, let me be dead, take action. And every time you're dead, then murder anyone's world, as a result of capitalist greed. It's more than a minute, but I can't unlock your patience, subtraction. So listen, think, take action. What are you going to do? I gotta listen, think, take action. Come on.
Woo!
Or easily worse. Listen, think, take action. Come on, people.
Listen, think, take action.
Thank thank you. Anybody think that they're the only species on this planet? Motherfucker, I ain't having this. Please listen, think, and take action.
Listen, think, take action.
Thank you. Who actually understood a fucking word I was saying besides listen, think, take action?
I heard like three words.
Oh, okay, stupendous. I'm gonna do it slow motion.
I heard same old song. I heard that.
Same old, okay, thank you.
And you rapped it with strong. I heard that.
Okay, you know, I know I wrote that, but I don't even remember. Oh, okay, yes, I did write it.
I heard working class and capitalist.
Okay, I'm gonna do that slow motion now so you can actually understand what I'm saying. Oh my. No, but seriously, I want people to actually listen to what I'm saying. There's a message in everything I write. My dear sisters and brothers, I come to you as a man, but not just as a man who is of the working class, so I understand that very little, if anything, in this world is ever free. If you can't unlock your own mind, I don't know if anybody else has got the key. I've heard that all around the world, it's just the same old song. Everybody's struggling to survive, live their lives, and stay strong. My heart, mind, body, and soul go out to all those who truly struggle, suffer, fight, and care. You're all the hope of progress in a world so far beyond unfair. So please listen if you dare. Think and take action. Anybody starving to death or murdered anywhere in this world as a result of capitalistic greed is more than mere body count or occupational subtraction. So please listen, think, and take action. What are you going to do? Are you going to listen, think, take action? Come on.
Listen, think, take action. Come on.
Thank you. Anybody thinking that they're the only species on this planet, motherfucker, I ain't having it. So please listen, think, and take action.
Please listen, think, and take action.
Thank you. Now I'm going to go to another fast piece since that seems to be what the audience wants. Okay. Thank you for another day of life. Prepare for another breath of predominantly good health and holiness and consciousness. Yes, I'm stressed, but it can always be worse. And so I'm trying to feel some happiness, because I'm less desire to happiness. Being for the ones that I see, for the mind of a poet I can hear and speak. I'm most grateful for the water that I use and drink. I guess it's clean, the most being got a hose against the sea. It means so much to me that I ain't got a dick and dick. We're dropping water on the hot switches on hands, feet, legs, slip. And in that consciousness, y'all owe me. This is life, water, you know it's better to be a life of oxygen. I promise to try and never take anything for granted. What's my support, what's your concern? I promise to try and never take anything for granted. What's my support, what's your concern? I promise to try and never take anything for granted. What's my support, what's your concern? I promise to try and never take anything for granted. Everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Pen to the pain of these blessings, every document in my mind, so make up a flip. Everything in a way is a living of these eyes. Give the lustrous to people, and some like that's true. Only so great family, we're looking at a share of blasphemy. You know, I truly believe that I got some legitimate complaints. I know for a fact that I've also got some great things upon my plate. So nature's the children's of promise, and I believe the children's of restraints give a break to me. How many people get to do what I do, making good music sound cool? How many people get to do what I do, making good music sound cool? Well, everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Thank you, and since my time is probably almost up because we've got a ton of people in here, finally for the first time in about a month, I'm going to do that whole thing regular spoken word style so you can actually understand what I'm saying. Thank you for another day of life. I'm grateful for another breath, a predominantly good health, and hopefully a decent consciousness. Yeah, sure I'm stressed, but it can always be worse. And so I'm trying to feel some happiness. God is blessed, and let's kick the sappy savviness. Thank you for the words that I seek. With the mind of a poet, I connect to you and speak. I'm always grateful for the water that I use or drink. I guess it's cleaner than most via garden hose or kitchen sink. And it means so much to me that I ain't gotta dig in a ditch for a drop of water under hot scorching sun, hands, feet bleeding, and slip in and out of consciousness. Yo, homie, because with a lack of water, you know, there's bound to be a lack of oxygen. I promise to try and never take anything for granted, lest my survival fortune be stranded. I promise to try and never take anything for granted, lest my survival fortune be stranded. I promise to try and never take anything for granted, lest my survival fortune be stranded. I promise to try and never take anything for granted. Everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Pen to the paper, these blessings I savor. Documenting rhymes so they got more flavor. Everything I write is a labor of love. These items can be luxuries to people in the slums. I've got some true homies, some great family. Overlooking that is straight up blasphemy. You know, I truly believe that I've got some legitimate complaints, but I know for a fact that I've also got some great things upon my plate. So in the interest of positivity, I'll temporarily show some restraints and give a break to hate. How many people get to do what I do? Making good music and study kung fu. How many people get to do what I do? Making good music and study kung fu. Well, everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Everything can always be worse. I don't want to know how, but everything can always be worse. Is that my time yet?
That's good.
Okay, cool. Peace. Thank you for the music. Final question. Since this is the last night, do we have any single women in the house? Okay, who said that word? Alright, now pass it to your... Now, which of the hosts is going to come up here? Okay, pass it to Angel. Thank you,
Billy, I feel like I just did sprints. And I didn't know from my talent.
Believe it or not, I've done sprints before. I used to play football.
What does a sprint have to do with anything?
How fast you were going to get the blood pump.
I played defensive back, cornerback, safety for Neely's band, Fighting Beavers.
Woohoo! Awesome. They have to meet Pete sometime.
Mm-hmm. Yeah. Yeah, we were a joke. Especially when we played the Crimson Tide. Lots of jokes that we, lots of jokes. At school. Lots of double entendres in the banners. And then the teacher would go, take it! Tim Ray, you are on deck. Please welcome Kurt. Kurt, this does have a... Oh, yeah, you can fix it however you want.
Thank you.
You can use that chair as chair.